Next question is, in democracy, why is universal adult franchise is very important? Universal adult franchise is important for what purpose? First of all, we need to know about democracy. Democracy means what? Democracy means it's a government of the people, by the people, for the people. That is, what we are saying is, the candidates, that is either MLA, MP, ward member, councillor, panchayat president, cooperative society directors, cooperative society president, vice president, so these type of categories, etc., etc., and everything, panchayat vice president, panchayat ward member, and these councillors, mayors, these are all the peoples elected by whom? By the people. So that's what we are mentioning as by the people. Government is whom? Of the people. Like for example, DMK leaders Mr. Stalin, ADMK leaders Mr. O. Paneerselvam, Mr. E. Palanichami. Likewise, lot of peoples are there. And mainly, for the people means what? For the people means, for the peoples only we need to do the services. Like road scheming, construction of roads, social services, establishing lights and everything, electricity supply, power connection, and mainly constructing of parks, roads, and essential duties, and lot of schemes implementation. Those and all will be done for the people. This is what about the explanation for democracy. The next thing is, every adult, irrespective of caste, creed, religion, region, sex, rich or poor background, is allowed to put vote. Whoever may be, either they belong to Hindu, Christian or Muslim or Jainism or Buddhism or whoever may be, Sikhism. Likewise, whoever may be the religion, they are allowed to put vote. Either he is coming from a rich background or poor background or middle class background. Either he is a tall or rich. Either he is a fair, beautiful or normal or black in color, whoever may be, everyone are allowed to cast vote, allowed to put vote. This is called universal adult franchise. Democracy means government of the people, by the people, for the people. Universal adult franchise is why it's important means because either he is any religion, any whether background is either he's a rich, poor or middle, whoever may be, everyone are allowed to put vote. This is called universal adult franchise. The main concept of universal adult franchise is based on equality. That is, equality means everyone are treated to be as equal. Then another thing is, in democracy, every citizen are equal. In democracy, every citizen are equal. This is what about in democracy, why is universal adult franchise is important. The next question is, reread the box. Second question, reread the box on Article 15 and state two ways in which the article addresses inequality. That is, they are asking, please provide the details of the Article 15 and we need to give some two examples regarding the article which addresses this inequality. The article addresses inequality in terms of inequality where it's been mentioned, shops, public restaurants, hotels and places of public entertainment. Then mainly second one is use of wells, tanks, roads, places of public resort maintained wholly or partly out of state funds. This is what, whether we can able to do tanks, roads and places of public resorts maintained, everything we can do it. This is what about Article 15 which states with inequality. Next question is, in what ways was Om Prakash Valmiki's experience similar to that of Ansari's?
That is, they are asking, what is the similar experience between Om Prakash Valmihi and Ansari? Om Prakash Valmihi was not allowed to sit with other students' desk or mat. Ansaris were not given apartments on rent in the locality of the people belonging to the Hindu religion. So, what they have done means, Om Prakash Valmihi was not allowed to sit with other students. So, this is not a equality thing. Ansaris were not given apartments on rent. Why means? Because it is locality of the people belonging to healthy Hindu religion. So, Ansari is Muslim. So, this is what, this type of things is not good in our Indian democracy. So, this is not the strategy we are following in Indian democracy. This is not the strategy we are following in democracy. We are following the democracy is, it's of equal to all the peoples, whoever may be. Then, Om Prakash Valmihi discriminated against on the basis of caste. But while Ansari discriminated against the basis of religion. Om Prakash Valmihi discriminated against on the basis of caste. That is, inequality has been done in the basis of caste. But Ansari got discriminated against on the basis of religion. This is what about the experience which has been based on with Valmihi and Ansari. The next one is, what do you understand by the term all persons are equal before law? Why do you think it is important in democracy? That is, in equality means all persons are equal before law. Equality, why we are saying that equality is important in democracy? Because already in the previous topic we have discussed about, what do you mean by about democracy? Democracy means it consists of government of the people, by the people, for the people. Equality is the main essence of democracy. If people are discriminated, then government will not survive. So this is what about the equality topic.